Oh, dear.
Yeah.
That boy has an exposed tattoo.
He does.
I wonder if he knows that's in violation of the dress code.
Speaking of which, how about we lose the bow tie?
Why?
Look around, honey. None of the other kids are wearing one.
Well, perhaps I'll start a fad.
No, you won't. Please trust Mommy.
All right, tell you what. You take it off, and this weekend, I'll take you to Radio Shack.